200 metre final, the long haul, the Cedar Benacco, but they're all going, and it's Richter of West Germany. He's gone tremendously fast, as you'd expect, at the 100 metre gold medalist, and it's Richter now leading. Marmolecko going well, and another stretcher on the near side, but Richter West Germany leads, and here's the powerful run of the champion on the near side, and Eckert of East Germany on the far side. It's a German 1-2-3, and Eckert wins it, Richter second, and Renata Stoch, the defending champion, has to settle for bronze. Barbel Eckert has been going from personal best to personal best. 22.38, smashes the Olympic record held by Stecher at 22.40. And another personal best for this girl, but what's even more important, an Olympic gold medal. Former European junior champion, comes from Leipzig, she's only 21. Bodendorf, the East German number three, asking if Eckert won it. She's obviously not sure, but I'm fairly convinced she did. The break was fairly even. There was a bit of an echo, actually, in that tunnel. It's a bit disconcerting for the athletes, but they kept going. And Richter was the first to show, showing the sort of speed that won her the gold medal in the 100 metres. And it's Richter of West Germany at this stage. Also going well is Inge Helton of West Germany. But watch Barbel Eckert in lane two. This girl in the European Juniors won the 100, the 200, and the hurdles. Beautifully smooth mover, so seems to float over the track. By contrast, the power of the defending champion, Stecher on the near side, rugged and raw, driving for home. And Richter makes a late run again. Olympic victory. See, Eckert starts to lose form just a little bit. She's trying to maintain style and form and keep going for the tape, but she's obviously tiring, and Richter almost gets back to make it a double goal. But I've no doubt, in fact, that Eckert held on, although it's very close.